Let's take a look at the changes to the theme interface. First of all, in Drupal 7, if we wanted to adjust the display of the logo, the title, and the slogan, we would do so through the theme, whereas in Drupal 8, we're going to do so with a block. Let's take a look at the difference. I'm going to click on Appearance in D7, and then I'll click Settings. And you can see here under Toggle Display, we can turn Logo, Site Name, and Site Slogan off here. In Drupal 8, however, if we go to Manage and Appearance, and then Settings, you see that those no longer display. That's because the display of those items are now set in a block. So if I click back to site and I click the edit icon and configure block, you can see the options are here now. And what's kind of nice is that because of the way the block system works in Drupal 8, we can have multiple copies of this block. And so we can set the site logo to display in one part of the page and the site name to display in another part with different blocks. We'll come back to that in a bit, but let's go back to the appearance section and compare the settings and compare the rest of the settings. Just in case you're following this, keep in mind that we're in global settings right now. So below the logo, site name, and slogan are user pictures and posts, pictures and comments, and verification status. And you can see those all here, as well as shortcut icon. Below these, however, are main menu and secondary menu. Now, instead of those displaying inside of the template files, these are blocks. And so just like with the branding information at the top of the page, we can choose where these menus display by simply moving or removing the blocks. If we go to the specific settings for the theme, I'm going to click on Bartik on both sides, you can see that the configuration is pretty similar. The only difference is that if we scroll down to the bottom, the toggle display is of course different, just like it is in the global settings, and the logo image settings is now a global setting only instead of being able to set it per theme. So you can see that the logo image settings box doesn't display over here. I'm going to scroll back up to the top on both sides, and I'm going to go back to the list of themes.